He has translated us from the kingdom of darkness into the kingdom of his dear son. Now we are called sons because we believe. Now we are translated from the kingdom of darkness to the kingdom of light. What is the characteristics of the kingdom of light? Number one, possibility. Possibility. The things that happened from the beginning, where the earth was without form and void, and God was saying, let there be light. Let there be this. Let there be separation between the firmament of the earth and the waters. Everything that is possible in God, it starts, number one, with our belief. Believe that God can do. Believe that with God, nothing shall be impossible. Believe that he has you, he's your father. And that's why the Bible refers to us as sons. So when you are a son, you know that what qualifies you as a son is because someone birthed you in the first place. It's because you have a father in the first place. That's why you can say, son, or is my father.